Dashing through the snow
on a one horse open sleigh.
Over the fields we go,
dashing all the way.
Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright.
Oh, what fun it is to ride and sing the sleighing song tonight.
Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one horse open sleigh.
Jingle bell, jingle all the way.
Oh, my fun is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
Jingle bell, bell. They're like minus 10.
Now YouTube and Lola.
Hey, no, no, this is stars. We're stars.
Hey,
YouTube.
Guess what? The dislike button counter doesn't work anymore.
Hey, oh, comment who was the best, though. Comment who was the best.
Yo, Melvin works at Google. He got us. Even if you dislike the video, Melvin will get us extra 10,000 likes.
Melvin, can you do that?
I can neither confirm nor deny that I can do that.
Melvin, if you can do that, why haven't you done it already?
Oh, Melvin.
Some things are options. Some things are choices.
Well, that was...
Just see the sleigh bell jingling, ring, ting-a-ling,
hi guys, welcome to another vlog. Today we are going to SantaCon. Meet Ashna, she is my friend from Colombia.
Hey everyone.
So we are going to SantaCon. So SantaCon is a thing that happens every year in SF and a lot of other cities as well. So in SantaCon, basically like people dress up as Santas and they carry a gift for underprivileged children and give it to the Santa designated for that year, and then they'll give it to charity. And then all the people who are dressed up as Santas, they just like do bar hopping and just enjoy, have a good time.
So it's my first time going to SantaCon. I have no idea what to expect, but I'm really excited.
Yeah. And Ashna doesn't have a Santa hat, which is so sad.
I stole one actually. It's not Santa-y, but I stole one hat from one fellow Santa, so I hope you won't mind.
So this is good enough. So Ashna is Santa Con ready, and oh my god, there's a Santa here.
Santa's gotta get gas, and look at your cap.
I got the hair for
it. Nah, you do. You gotta swap outfits, you know.
Santa is back.
Santa gotta protect himself from COVID.
So AJ, what's special about like SF, SantaCon and SF?
It's just really nice. Everyone's super friendly. Everyone dresses up as Santa. People take it really seriously. They're super nice to each other. Okay. And no matter where you go, You're going to end up having a great time, because like almost every bar in SF participates, which is quite like insane. Like a whole city actively participating in a festival like this. It just looks beautiful.
I'm so excited. Are you ready, Ashna?
Yes.
Okay, so see you in SF now.
Everybody has to celebrate Christmas.
You're also celebrating Christmas after killing so many people. You don't?
Christmas spirit. Whoever's naughty or whoever's nice.
You don't deserve Christmas.
Why not?
There's another
ho,
Santa.
Ho, ho, ho.
Okay, let's go.
More Santas.
We should follow the Santas, and then whatever place Shivali approves, we should just go in.
What are you doing?
I'm swapping.
Next stop for the Trunk Express number one.
Yeah, stop. No, stop number two, dude.
Yeah, stop number two.
Stop number two.
So we're just walking around Union Square, all of us, and we're trying to find our next place.
Because it's still like,
I don't want to be the only one. Yeah.
It's not dark outside. We're gonna vibe with some other Santas and their followers and see who's been naughty this year.
Ornament shopping for our Christmas tree, for our first Christmas tree together, and this is what we have selected so far. And then we have these silver ones, and we are buying these red bulbs.
To keep in front of our tree.
Oh yeah! That's so cute. Perfect. Oh, look at these. Babe, Arun, and there are the Christmas trees. So we finally got the tree, and it was the last piece available.
Yeah, of this specific tree that we
bought. Yeah.
It was literally the last one.
So this tree literally had our name written on it. And so we have the tree now, and now we have to assemble it.
Because let's get to the unboxing.
Okay, all right. Unboxing.
Okay, step number one.
Uh-huh, step
read one. All instructions before removing parts from the box.
Oh no!
Check.
Okay, so A, B, and C. Thank you.
Yeah.
All right, fam. I'm up next. And I've got with me Santa's boots. They smell like he's been wearing them for the last 20 years without washing them. Scratch that, 25. One foggy Christmas Eve. From the camera? What is that?
This is a hot air balloon.
Ooh.
And this is a glass ornament. We have to be careful, please.
Now my new favorite ornament. New home with a little key that says 2021.
And it has two birds in the home.
Exactly.
So cute. Let's put this where it's like the most visible. Yeah, on top or like...
Yeah.